We have already discussed 2.1, 2.2. Now we discuss 2.3. Divide the polynomial Px by polynomial Px. Find the quotient and remainder in each case of polynomial. First polynomial given is x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3. And second polynomial is x square minus 2. You have to divide x square minus 2 to the polynomial x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3. Right? Regular division. Right? X cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3 as it is. Right? Divided by x square minus 2. Here, what is given in dividend? That is x cube. Right? X cube. That is x cube upon x square. What you get? X. Right? Divided by x. You multiply x into x square, you get x cube, x into minus 2 minus 2x. X cube minus 2x. 5x ke niche minus 2x, right? Take minus, plus become minus, here minus become plus. Then what you get? X cube gone. What is left? Minus 3x square plus 7x minus 3. Minus 3x square, 5x plus 2x is equal to 7x, carry minus 3. Then minus 3x square divided by x square. What do you get? Minus 3. That is, you divide minus 3, right? Minus 3 into x square, minus 3x square. Minus minus become plus 6 here. Right? किसके नीचे लिखेंगे आप? माइनस थ्री के नीचे प्लस सिक्स लिखेंगे. राइट? देन माइनस चेंज द साइन. माइनस बिकम प्लस, प्लस बिकम माइनस. व्हाट यू गेट? यू गेट 3x square गॉन. राइट? 7x एज इट इज. माइनस सिक्स माइनस थ्री, दैट इज माइनस नाइन. दैट इज योर रिमाइंडर. दैट इज योर रिमाइंडर. दिस विल बी योर रिमाइंडर. Right? 3x minus 3 is your quotient. Right? Then write. Therefore, quotient is equal to x minus 3. Remainder is equal to 7x minus 9. That's the answer. You get the remainder as well as quotient.